The user permit number, UPN, is a 28-character alphanumeric string unique to each ECDIS install and should be supplied at install. Please note, it is not possible to retrieve the UPN from within the SAM Electronics ECDISPILOT Basic. The user permit number will be provided with the ECDIS at the time of installation and can be referred to in the ECDIS documentation supplied by SAM Electronics. If retrieval of the UPN is required, the manufacturer should be contacted directly.